There we are.
Here's at the information station along the red wall. We'll be happy to grab one for you. Now, on those program guides, you will notice that we are two buildings and two floors connected by this sky bridge above us all.
You see something.
Too slow.
That's what you
place
your feather look up here.
Oh, it's a camera.
That's what I'm saying.
Controlling the tide. Changing the direction of the current.
And the
fishes all change direction. So they're swimming into the current. Feeding barnacles and scallops, this is creating a current so the plankton goes through the water.
That one's got his mouth open there.
The scallop opens his mouth, that orange bit is the scallop's mouth.
We've got coastal birdies in here too.
This one here is just jumping up.
Under the rock.
It's a guitar fish, that one.
Mum would watch him all day.
Battery. Dutch pools.
Members of our animal care team who are coming in to feed all of these hungry mouths. And on the far left-hand side is Ruby, our youngest, spry 7 years old. Now, our trainers are going to be asking our otters to, but we learned if we give them hard shells here on exhibit, they will crack them against those clear, pristine windows that you folks are currently looking through. So we do all the hard work for them and give them the yummy meat inside of those shells. But don't worry, they are getting those hard shells behind the scenes where they can. But our resident otters get to act as surrogate moms for those pups, teaching them how to hunt, how to feed, how to groom, essentially how to be an otter. All right, y'all, thank you so much for joining us. Please continue to enjoy our sea otters. And if you're moving on, have a awesome rest of your day at the Monterey Bay Aquarium. Thanks, y'all. Yeah.
That is cute.
Look at this one. They're so big.
They are big. Oh my gosh, he's funny.
Yeah. There's the window getting cleaned.
You wouldn't be able to tell until you stuck your arm in.
What is it? This is Sun Dollars.
Oh, wow. I've never seen one alive.
Did you need to go right now?
Oh, I guess I'm not supposed to.
Outside the back of the aquarium. Oh, there goes the pigeon. And she's over there somewhere.
Pelican?
I'm spotting sea lions on the buoy out there.
In America. 20 quid for fish and chips. Mum, it's called a rock and roll donut.
That's a rock and roll donut. $57 for that. A drink of juice and a piece for everybody. $57. $57. That's a kelp forest out there, it's full of sea otters. Right, now we go up those escalators, I think. What a busy place this is, and expensive.